Here already we have some fermenting must. But
smells only, like it?
Sorry?
Smells like it?
Yeah. We use for dry wines 500 liters and 400 liters Hungarian oak. And after the dry wines, we ferment here the sweets. In the second floor, we use 300 liters and 250 liters also Hungarian oak barrels. So we bring here more barrels.
Ah, so you then pile them up too high?
Yes.
But that's very convenient that you have one production and then the next production.
Yes. We have 52 hectares.
52 hectares?
Yeah. 70% field are in mud. And we make dry wine only from the mud area. We work in four villages. And half of the production are dry wine. The other half is samorodni and also wine.
Ah.
The total production is 60,000 bottles from 52 hectares. So it's a bit more than 1,000 bottles per hectare in a good year.